start the game. My mic's not muted this time.
Hey Joel, this is the festival playlist. It's a year-round guide to new events and exclusive rewards at Horizon Mexico. So make sure you check back each season to see what's on.
Welcome back, Joel.
You've been disconnected from the session. Right. What do we want to do? Message center. Don't you? Where's the community message? All right. Forza-thon. Where the heck's the Forza-thon shop? What do we want to do? I think we already did that one. Settings. Audio. Master game on car, speech, radio. Speed zone. Get a wheel spin out of it. Let's give it a try.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Speed zones. Stay on the road and floor it all the way through.
Destination.
Did I say stay on the road and
stars. That's a hard one. Beat a series of 7 community made challenge cards to win. We'll do that one.
Yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Ooh, I got the Senna too. How did I get that? Let's use it. I don't remember getting that car. It's a sick ride right there. Out of the way! Jeez. That probably cost me. Let's go! First place, baby. Ooh, 50 grand? Nice.
It's time for an adventure. Here's the thing, it's not all about expansion. We also want to build our existing outposts with bigger race programs and more events. Expeditions into the unknown, or new adventures in our own backyard.
Oh, thanks, Ewe.
I know, right? There's Mexican car wrestling at Horizon, and I'm stuck up in the operations center. Adding it to your schedule.
Miles, dang. This guy's driving. This guy behind me is keeping up. Check that guy out, man, he's drifting like crazy. And it hauls balls. Not sure what this is, but I guess we'll see.
This is El Campeón, one of the greatest lucha de carreteras fighters in Mexico. Señor Campeón, may I present the driver I told you about? Híjole! That went well.
Wait, what?
That means El Campeón will train you. But you must prove that you're worth his time. I've got a car ready. So, you need to really keep that speed up. Lucha de Carreteras is about agility, speed, and precision.
Yeah, I can do that.
Lucha Libre is Mexico's beloved world-famous wrestling, and Lucha de Carreteras is the latest evolution of lucha and racing. So, it is necessary to have El Campeón's blessing for the festival.
And this is a zippy little cord.
Long straight. Take the right. Left turn up ahead. Mexico worships its Lucha Libre heroes. It's crucial to have El Campeón's blessing for the Lucha de Carreteras. So let's really keep that speed up.
And the handling of this car is phenomenal.
Enough to impress El Campeón! Well done! El Campeón is prepared to take you on as a student! ¡Felicidades!
Oh, I was a half a second shy.
Is waiting to take you through a training session. Meet us here.
Oh man, he came out of nowhere.
In 400 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
Oh, missed it.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards, you will arrive at your destination.
What are we gonna do now?
So, there are three phases of training for you. I'll explain the rules and how it works. Any questions?
Don't I need a mask?
Yes, you do. But you have to earn it first.
I gotta earn my mask.
Pero antes, you must demonstrate agility.
Beat the skill target. What am I supposed to do?
lucha de carreteras combines el espectáculo Mexican wrestling con el poder de las carreras de autos.
Beat the skill target. I just gotta get a bunch of points, I'm guessing.
Go through the fields! Don't worry, the farmers love lucha de carreteras.
Ah, dang. I think if I already knew what it was talking about in the beginning, I could have done that.
El campeón seems impressed, but next, you must demonstrate your courage.
Lucha de carreteras often demands bravery as well as skill. See if you can make it through this one, Valiente.
I can do, Valiente.
I am sure you can. Vámonos! I think it all started when a doble de riesgo jumped off his car into the ring. That sparked the idea for Lucha de Carreteras, and the rest is history. Ramp ahead, keep that speed up. What a drift! ¡Qué valiente! Only the brave can score like that.
Keep it above 80, I can do that.
Coming up! No guts, no ganas. Smash it after the ramp.
This is the final test. It's you against El Campeón in a test of speed.
Vamos! It's just like Lucha Libre. First to the finish wins. Stay on the route, only if you see flares. Ready?
It's not really fair if his car is way slower.
Cuidado! Extreme left turn!
Rudo's route could really save us a few seconds.
They always know the good shortcuts. almost cross country. Don't miss the turn. Oku, I heard there's a shortcut behind some bushes around here.
Oh, shit. Thought I could go through that. I guess I can't, though.
Pisale! Punch it down the straight! You did it! You beat el campeón! You've got a big future ahead of you! Bien hecho! I think there's no doubt you've proven yourself. El Campeón agrees and will sponsor you under the name of Toro Loco!
One star, it's alright, I guess.
And let's get you set up. Shh. Secret identity is safe with me.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Fiesta.
Don't ever tell anyone your real name. When you wear the mask, you are Toro Loco. And don't speak either. The bouts are narrative, and everything is ready to go. Get in your car!
El combate is about to begin! There is a challenger! This new blood is sponsored by El Campeón! Can this new combatant defend the legacy? Or will they tap out?
This is a qualifier where you can show off your skills. Hit some jumps, defy some death. You know, what you're best at.
It sounds easy enough.
Shh! No talking!
I think I picked the wrong road.
Well,
I think I got 2 stars.
So much more to come from Toro Loco! With this round complete, Toro Loco will move on to a qualifying round on the road to the stadium!
Hey, Joel. I know you're busy, but I have, festival facilities way over capacity. So if you wanted to push for that next big expansion, that would be very helpful.
I hear Toro Loco has another bout coming up against an autodorista.
Yeah, I got a wheel spin. Give me a cool car, or a good amount of money. Ooh, 100 grand? Heck yeah!
I mean, Toro Loco is definitely looking forward to it.
Another shortcut.
Thank you.
100 yards. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
In a hall ball. There's this XP for that I was under. Get it later. Jeez, it kind of fucked me up.
Turn right.
Well, that really fucked me up.
Turn right.
Not do well in the dirt.
Turn right.
probably get a wheel spin. Ooh, instant 50 grand, heck yeah, okay, permanent increase in it, finish it, alright. Ah, oh, another 100 grand, heck yeah, raking in the dough today.
In 200 yards, turn right.
Batteries are low.
starting soon, if you want to go again.
Oh, I got another one. Let's see what I get this time. Oh, come on. This is a barn find.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Going straight over this mountain.
Ojo, superstar. Alex is busy, but he told me to tell you there's a classic off-road vehicle in a barn not far from the festival.
Come on, you can get up there. Seriously, I'm just gonna keep going down the hill. How do you get the drone out? Come on, you can get up there. All I gotta do is get to the road. Maybe. Yep.
You found it? I'll be there soon. It is Uncle Victor's car!
Ford Escort, it has to be. Less than a quarter of the field made it to the finish line in Mexico City, but 5 out of the top 10 were these things. That's how it got the name.
I have to get to work and call the whole family. Speak soon.
Hi, Kitty. Sign up for Horizon 2 to race against driver tars with 5 of the across Mexico. Whoa, what happened to my McLaren? Why does it look like that? Oh, okay, I was like, whoa, what the heck? In the Supra.
Three big spins, three big prizes. This is a super wheel spin. Let's test it out.
Oh, come on. Straight off the mountain.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Got a wheel spin. Come on, give me something good. Ooh, yeah, I'll take that. Ooh, and an AMC Gremlin, I'll take that too. It's gonna shoot through the desert. Oh!
Recalculating route. In 100 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. In 400 yards, turn right. 200 yards, turn sharp right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left.
I got 4 miles to go.
Turn left.
Guessing it's gonna be where these guys are. How do you use the drone? That's what I want to know. Reset car position. Drone mode.
Hey, amigo! Horizon has the coolest gadgets. That drone is perfect for exploring Mexico from the air. See things from another angle, you know?
Here it is. Come on, be an old Bronco.
ZC, I'm asking. Alex wants to know if you found the barn.
GMC Jimmy. Muy bien. Oh. I mean, Theo Oscar said his was a Chevy Blazer, but that's only because he thought it sounded better. I'll call in some transport.
I'll call you when it's done. Speak soon.
I've just had an idea. You've got your own collection of rare cars, and we've got an empty barn here. What do you say we pay it forward? Right then, which will it be?
I don't want to put a car in there. All my cars. This.
You will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
What to use? Yeah, let's do Camaro.
Thank you.
almighty. Almost lost it. First, please. Of course I get a horn. Thank you. break through that? No. Is this one on the roof too? Oh, no. $550,000, heck yeah. Get an instant from owning this car. Alright. That's gonna be all for right now. I'm gonna hop off and do a couple of things in the real world, but thanks for watching, everybody. I appreciate it. Later.